What up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm sorry that I've not done the broadcast in a while. I've not been feeling up to it, sorry. But welcome back to the channel. Hope you like, subscribe, hit that bell, and hope you like the video. We're playing some Project Cars, as you can see. I'm gonna try to see if I can do the fast rap. Hold on. It's the rap guard one. Rap guard one. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Hey Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Lyrics coming at you. Below, a style that really? Best describes you. Hey Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Lyrics coming at you, super sonic speed. Summon, lumen, lumen. Hey Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Now been tailored just for you. Hey Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Lyrics coming at you, super sonic speed. Summon, lumen, dumma, lumen. You assuming I'm a human, and what I gotta do with it? Get it through you. I'm superhuman, innovative, made of rubber, so anything that you say to me is ricocheting off of me and gluing to you. I'm devastating, more demonstrating how to give an audience a feeling like it's levitating for the day that they can say I fell off. Odd. Damn, I'm messed up. Hold on. I'm gonna try back in a little bit. Hold on.
In Quick Race Weekend, you can create your own single event with your own car and track selections, opponents, and conditions. Select any pre-race sessions you would also like to include, and then start your weekend.
Okay. Ooh! I got actually some nice cars. Let me see. I'm gonna go all the way up. Hold on. We're gonna see what I got. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. There's coming at you, super sorry speed. Summa lama dama lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta get it through to you. I'm superhuman, innovative, I'm made of rubber, so anything you say is ricocheting off of me, it'll glue to you. I'm devastating, more ever demonstrating how to give them the audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, and they'll be celebrating because I know how to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. He's too mainstream. I do that time, Dad. I'm getting better, I can tell. Cause last time I'm getting faster. I was stuck at, let me see, hold on. I was stuck at right here. Hold on, not this one. Summa lama dama lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta get it through to you. I'm superhuman, innovative, I'm made of rubber. He's too mainstream. Right here, I was stuck at 60% speed. 89 beats per minute. This is how fast I was going last night. I'm a kid. There's coming at you. Summa lama dama lama, you are superman. I'm a human, but I gotta get it he's too mainstream. So I'm trying to get this fast right here, but hold on. We got a 12 cc shifter car, 250 cc supercar, a Alpine A450, and we have a Ariel Autumn 300 supercharged, Ariel Autumn 500 V8, then an Austin Martin hydrogen hybrid, then a Vantage GT3, GT4, and a GT well. So we have actually some nice cars. I'm looking, we got a BMW Trapper, that's a Monterey stock car. So we have some nice cars, it looks like. Let's try McLaren? Nah, McLaren, I've tried it the way I was about to try it. Hold on, let me try and find it. AFAB, I'ma kill you. There's coming at the supersonic speed. Summon Lama, Dama Lama, you a swimming, I'm a human. When I gotta get to 30 you, superhuman. I can't do it without looking. Sup, boy? Okay. I see you. We got, the Pagani. We have the McLaren P1, 12C, 12C GT3. We have a Jaguar. Okay, we have a Jaguar there, but not like an actual Jaguar. You know what? I'm gonna actually do something. Let me get that one right there. Sama lama dama lama usuman nama super. Nah. I'm gonna try this again. Hold on. Hey Fab, I'm gonna kill you. There's coming at you, supersonic speed. Sama lama dama lama you a summon, I'm a human. What I gotta get it 30 you, I'm superhuman, innovative man, I'm made of rubber. So anything you say is ricocheting off of me and I'll glue to you. Devastating, more ever demonstrating how to give a mother audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. I know the haters are forever waiting for the day they can say I fell off and they'll be celebrated. Cause I know how to get I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Ah, he's too mainstream. Here, let me actually put that song on. If you guys don't know the name of the song, for who doesn't listen to Eminem, it's called Rap God. I can actually sing the song except that part of how fast it goes.
Look. I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But I'm only going to get this one chance.
Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big power. Enemy is bananas, you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You're just one of the shot for.
I'm feeling the wrapped up. All my people are put to the back. Now who thinks
their arms are long enough to slap?
Flashbox.
They said I rap like a robot, so call me a rap. But for me to rap like a computer, must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle wall when I'm back. They got a fat snap from that cat profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. Click Monica Lewinsky, filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC, still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, kill them all. This niggity, gibbity, hibbity, hip-hop. You really wanna get into a piss and match with a sappity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak, back, pack, rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy, yap, nap, the exact same time I attempt to lyrical acrobats.
Damn, it's just now dying already. Wow, okay. Sorry for the air rape. Rap God. All my people are back now.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, guys. I have to quit this. It's really hard. I'm gonna have to talk to someone. Dad! I'm gonna need your help. I don't know how to shift. And you know what car I'm about to drive to so you can help me? Dad? You know what car I'm about to drive? Mitsubishi. No, actually a Scion, let's do that. Ready? Let me need your help. I don't know how to shift. All you have to do is look right here. Look. Right in this corner. I'm sorry guys if I started stopping the video because my TV is kind of cracking. Because of some, I don't know if these are pellet cracks or is like someone just took a pellet gun and freaking started shooting at it. Or what? I don't know. Trying to get used to it. I'm sorry, guys. Starting like I think any gear. Hold on, let me try to stop. I'm going in neutral. Yeah, you can start in a second.
So you gotta start respecting track limits. Keep it between the white lines.
Freaking flags off. Stop cussing me out, bro. Just practice. There we go. suck. Freaking suck. Well, I want your help. I don't know what that is. Let's return to Race Central, guys. I am really sorry. I know nothing about the RPMs or anything like that. Huh? Yes. What? I'll start doing it like I do at mom's if you're gonna be like that.
What?
Just ask him if I can eat. If you're gonna throw a fit when I start eating. You are gone! I had one last night! And you saw me eat a bowl.
I didn't see you eat a bowl.
Yeah.
After I went to bed?
No. It was while when I came in, I grabbed a bowl and you're like, oh, so you're having more of that taco, more of that salad, huh? I'll try it with the freaking race car, guys. Huh? What would be good for a stock car, Dad? I'm gonna try the stock car. I haven't tried the stock car. That was my favorite car. What kind of track would be good for a stock car? And good luck, because that's hard. There's no freaking map on here that has no sharp turns.
Okay.
Or mental turns.
So, if you're
the pressure on the fire, yesterday or day before.
Neither.
This one looks bad though.
Welcome to your garage. Here you can...
I forget what this was. I want to say this is PG. I'm going to do the one that I always do. I always lucky number three. Number three. Let me see. Where is it? Where is it? Where's my lucky number three? 1, 16, 3, there it is. Okay. I'm gonna get out of here and start my...
This is your chance to...
What do they mean for name, Dad? For name. For, F-O-R-E, and then name. Okay, for name, surname, nickname, nationality. Thank you. I'm looking it up because I spelled it wrong then because I put it. All right, guys. Hey. I did not know that. You know what nationality Delaware Hart was?
What?
You know what nationality he was? Yep. Nope. American and German.
Starting points for your career. You can start in any of the...
I'm going to do GT5. I'm going to do GT5 first. I think that's
congratulations. A team is interested in hiring you as a driver. Take a look at and sign the contract so we can begin. Welcome to GT5 Class Racing, your entry point into the world of Grand Touring Racing. This is a single championship sport, where you'll be driving the Jannetta G40 against a field of identical cars. Each round features a sprint race and a main race. All race finishers will earn points, and bonus points are awarded for the fastest qualifying time and fastest race lap time. There's a mandatory pit stop during the main race. This is your career data. This is where contract offers, this tab shows results.
I don't really care right now. I'm trying to see what. Oh, this is my car. This is my car, really? Okay, is this bad, Dad? Is this bad to have it? This is my tire, front left tire pressure, 1.40 bar, front right. Tire pressure, 140 bar. Rear left tire pressure, 1.25 bar. Rear right tire pressure, 1.25 bar. Is that bad to have? That's what they're at. You know, when you're pumping up your tire, it's at this. You have 60, you have this, you have that, right? B-A-R.
B as in boy.
Oh my god. B as in boy. A as in alpha, R as Rodrigo. So, you're useless then. Well, I'm trying to ask, is that bad to have
you? I don't know what the weight. I've never even heard of that weight. So I can't tell you, okay?
Fine, man. You say you know cars, but you don't. That's your measurements in the tire pressure. Is bar or something else?
Go look out there on that.
For NASCAR, yes, it's bar.
No, they
it's pounds per square inch. You have different types of measurement, and that's one of them. Yeah. Look up bar. Hold on. I got it. Never mind. Hold on, guys. Let me pause. Is B-A-R...
Oh!
Yeah!
Wait. Barometric pressure. That's not used that for tires. That's the atmosphere.
Well, it says 125, 140, 140. I don't get if that's bad for a tire because your rears are lower than your front. And I'm asking, is that bad? Is that it good to have? What? So I've heard it's bad. Your tires. I just found out why they have it that way. Dad?
Why?
Tire pressure differences between front and rear is acceptable. Car manufacturers don't usually accept them up that way in most cars. Some do it. It depends on the car. This is a more of a technical adjustment of driving styles. This applies to front-wheel drive, rear-wheel drive, be it sedan or sport. I'm driving a sedan, that's why. And this one's also... I want to see that again. I couldn't have done that. Nah.
Engine damage, so we'll have to have a look at it.
Bruh, I'm I'm going to have to change this. Wow. I cannot shift the foot. For nothing. For nothing. I suck. Sorry that you guys did not hear it.
But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, leaving you unsigned. Rappers are hungry, looking at me like it's lunchtime. I knew there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I punch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said. Oh no, back on the Mathers, now P1 when I tried to step. Take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you I'm bored. Your point, this is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. I'm normal for being normal, and I just brought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad, this guy pretty good, but the faggot made with his patching into a man while he KK ran. Oh man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the Kago channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. It's coming at you with supersonic speed.
I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is huge curtains. I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to?
School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades. The skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself because I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue when she fuck you. I'm drunk, Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the
front. Try that guy.
In the voice, still chunky but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're after me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you.
Now, if you want me to do it my way, hold on. Hey, Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Nurse coming out of Superstar. Hey Fab, I'm going to kill you. Lurs coming at you super size speed. Sama Lama Dama Lama, you assuming I'm a superhuman. Wow. Even trying to do a slow shit, that's why I'm making it. Hey Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Lurs coming at you supersonic speed. Sama Lama Dama Lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman innovator, and I'm made of rubber, so anything you say is ricocheting off of me and I'll glue to you. I'm devastating, more demonstrating how to give a audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know that all the haters are forever waiting for the day they can say I fell off their. They'll be celebrating because I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Yeah, that sucks. I have to turn my controller. Oh, that sucks. Now if you. Those like steering wheel type ones, that would be awesome. Because that would be awesome. Put your controller in the steering wheel, be like. Okay, let's do this. In the freaking hat. Yeah, that would be awesome. Yes, I'm trying to get one. But the most of the one at Walmart is like $25. It's a Ferrari type, so I would love to have it. I would love to. So let's get my one that I'm supposed to be driving, I guess, and see if I can do it. Hey, Fab, I'm gonna get you. There's coming up. Super Sonic Speed, Sama Lama Dama Lama, you. Hey Fab, hey Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Lurs coming at you, Super Sonic Speed, Sama Lama Dama Lama, you assuming I'm a human, what I gotta do to get it through you, I'm superhuman, innovative, I'm made of rubber, so anything you say is ricocheting off of me and glue to you. I'm devastating, more demonstrating how to give a motherfucker. Audience, I can't do this. Let's just make this screen bigger. Hold on. So I was doing it fast when I was okay, there we go. That's much better. Hey, Fab, I'm a Q. Lurks coming at you, Super Sonic Speed. Someone, lama, dama, lama. No, I can't delete. Hey, Fab, I'm a Q. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Hey Fab, I'm a Q. Lurks coming at you, Super Sonic Speed. Someone, lama, dama, lama. Assuming I'm a human, and what I gotta get it through to you, I'm superhuman, innovator, and I'm made of rubber. So anything you say is ricocheting off of me, and obliterating you. I'm devastating, more demonstrating how to give them the audience a feeling like it's levitating. How to give them. I think there is flash. Coming at you, hold on, I'm trying to do it while I'm getting dressed. Hold on. I'm gonna change when I come back in. You know what? Hey guys, alright guys, I am going somewhere. I hope you like the video, I hope you like the video and comment how I did. I'll try to do it again today, sometime later though. And until next time, peace out.